first distinguished guest of honor here today, we say once again how proud we all are of him, how proud we are to be Americans when America can produce the type of Colonel Glenn, and we're delighted to honor him today and hope he will say a few words to so many thousands upon thousands of people here at City Hall. Colonel John Glenn.
Thank you very much.